Sometimes I question whether this shit matters. Putting substance into something in the world, so used to instant gratter. Sometimes I question whether this shit matters. Putting substance into something in the world, so used to instant gratter. Sometimes I question whether this shit matters. Putting substance into something in the world, so used to instant gratter. I found this instrumental on my phone while on vacation. Eve sent it a year ago or so. I probably heard it before. Left on it, you know. Shit don't always connect as soon as you press play. You gotta step away, do some living. Let time provide a new prescription, truer vision. I dibble dabble in a few religions. My homie constantly telling me about Quran, putting me on. I read a few pages and recognize the wisdom in it, but I ain't got the discipline with it. Now I'm on the way to London, got a show for 7 digits. I'm wondering just when did I become my biggest critic. Now I'm on the way to London, got a show for 7 digits. I'm wondering just when did I become my biggest critic. Now I'm on the way to London, got a show for 7 digits. I'm wondering just when did I become my critic. I wanna be my biggest fan, like how I was when didn't nobody know my jams. Today my son said that, let go my hand, reminding me one day he's gonna be his own man. And my job is to make sure, quick, I gotta make sure he not no bitch, cause niggas bound to try him. If I said I was the toughest growing up, I would be lying. If I said I was the toughest growing up, I would be lying. A fear of getting punched while everybody eyeing. Add to that a constant fear of dying by gunshot wound or other violent type of injury. I kept a tough demeanor on the surface, but was mostly tending. Luckily, my bluff was working way more often. But sometimes a nigga pull my card, expose me for a fraud. And with my reputation at stake, I was scuffling just to save face. Couple wins or losses, some broken up too quick to call it. My last scrap was with Puff Daddy, who would've thought it? I bought that nigga album in 7th grade and played it so much, you would've thought my favorite rap, Puff. Back then I ain't no shit, now I know too much. Ignorance is bliss, and innocence is just it. Back then I ain't no shit, now I know too much. Ignorance is bliss, and innocence is just. Back then I ain't no shit, now I know too much. Ignorance is bliss, and innocence is just ignorance. Before it's introduced, the currency and clip of bad licks to have a nigga service six. Shit.
So just awesome.
Teach us how to lead, show us how to love.